a few minutes. Spaniard duo, David Ferrer and Tommy Robredo, take on your American last year finalist, John Isner. And Sam Querrey coming on right here in a few moments. Folks, for those of you notes takers, you might want to write this down. 5 p.m. today, 5 p.m. at the Tennis Warehouse. John Isner will be signing autographs. They want to make a note so you can make it over there and get that cool souvenir from an incredible player.
Thank you.
You know you can get loud. We know it. Let's let our players know just how loud as we welcome from the United States, Sam Curry and John. Ladies and gentlemen, why don't we take a moment to get to know our players a little bit. First, the team warming up to the right of the chair. In the ad group, this 30-year-old has won 5 ATP World Tour doubles trophies. Chennai and Monte Carlo home with Rafael Nadal. Costa do Felipe and Auckland with fellow countryman Marcel Granollers. And most recently, Brisbane with Brazilian Marcelo Melo. He's here from Spain. Say hello to Tommy Robredo.
No, non
in addition to his 20 career ATP singles titles, this 30-year-old partner has won 2 doubles with Villa Del Mar and Acapulco in 2000.
Yeah. Thank you.